I didn't wait for new advice from the state or the Department of Agriculture. The standard guidance is squash them when you see them. But that's not enough when you've got thousands on your property. Last year, we couldn't even use our backyard. This year, I decided to take action on my own. On June 14th, I wrapped 4 trees on my property and 5 more in my neighbor's yard. I started with 3 trees, then added the rest that first week. Every few days, I added a fresh band of tape, working my way down the trunk. I tracked it over 14 days, band by band. I caught over 8,000 nymphs and thousands of red stage ones. Red means fourth instar, one step from adulthood. But they never got that far. No winged adults, no flyers, no egg laying. That's how you stop next year before it starts. I monitored the tape daily and had 0 bycatch, no bees, no butterflies, just lantern flies, black flies, and a few gnats. Some people prefer to use netting for extra protection, and that's totally valid. On my property, it wasn't needed. I placed the tape high enough and used a layered strategy. This isn't about chemicals. It's about timing and execution. The tape worked because I used it correctly. I'll keep using this strategy through the end of July to stop the red stage instar nymphs before they become flying adults. Visit my YouTube channel, Just Get It Done, to see the tape I used and how to apply it. Just Get It Done.